Hey everybody, we're celebrating Mother's Day at Medieval Times.
She thought we were taking a picture. No, we're not.
Hey babe, where are we? Where are we at?
We're not in Kansas anymore.
Woohoo! Look at all these people. Medieval Times. Pretty cool looking little souvenir glass. Hey everybody! Oh. We're celebrating Mother's Day at Medieval Time! Woo. You look beautiful. Let me see ya. Aw, hunchback.
I'm excited.
You are? So this is your first time, right?
I always said I was gonna go in New Jersey. There's one right next to Giant Stadium.
Yeah.
And I never went.
Alright, well, you're here now, hanging out with me.
And for free.
Oh yeah.
That's my favorite thing, you and for free.
So, they had a deal going on, so it was free for Mother's Day. Shows you how cheap I am. a little bit cheap.
I'm a lot of bit cheap, so.
Yeah, she's cheaper than, actually, I'm always the one that wants to spend all the money. Okay, what did I get the executioner?
It's a party of two.
Yes. Look at this awesome lighting. We look like ghosts.
Good thing I'm not a vampire.
Good thing you're not a vampire. Yeah, we got like a bright light.
Nick.
How are you?
Y'all have booster seats for children.
So this is the executioner. It has three shots of Southern Comfort. And it's really good. Oh my god. Maybe you need to try this.
Okay, come here.
You don't like it?
It's mixed with. It tastes like cherry.
I love cherry.
Anything that has like any residual taste of cherry.
I love cherry.
Oh my god, you just missed that. Like little girl screaming. It was awful, terrifying.
So babe, here at Medieval Times, you cannot use forks or spoons.
Or you could, but they'll embarrass you if you ask them. What about my spoon?
Well,
and why is that?
Because they didn't have that back then.
I don't want to say it.
Alright, so just so you guys know what happened, I said you can't use a fork or a spoon, and she said, but you can use Pepsi. And I said, Pepsi's been around since the Neanderthal, so it's not that funny anymore.
It's all about the delivery.
Yeah, it's gone now.
This is DiGiorno.
What? No! Now you're embarrassed.
I ate my bread already. friends, the celebration has begun! Give me your voices! In fair Namal, his name is legend. The Yellow Knight!
Oh, them, these fingers, they will set lance against shield in the joust.
The gift promised has arrived. What is it that your master seeks in return?
A union of our two kingdoms. By taking to wife the fairest of all flowers. Princess Catalina.
Oh, the black and white knight.
Killed my homie, so...
champion, no other than Del Rey of Navarre, if he will accept.
It is going down right now.
I see the prince of
probably it's the bad guy. What about you? Who do you think you're gonna win?
Majesty the King, Don Carlos, wishes you and yours an enchanted celebration of love and honor.
Okay, babe. How was your first time in?